A man dead, another in custody after a shooting at a Gardendale hotel. Police say two out-of-state co-workers were staying at a hotel on Thompson Street when they got into an argument. One pulled out a gun and shot the other in the parking lot and then took off. That suspect is now in police custody. Authorities have identified that victim as 25-year-old Julio Acosta Garcia.